With the green elevated and all of the trouble up front, take an extra club and aim for the middle of the green, regardless of the pin position. The green slopes heavily from back to front.